This is Lars. Lars and his wife have 10 kids. Lars and his family bought Jake's Landing right on the border. They love their Canadian customers. Then the pandemic hit and the border closed. Lars and his family are trying to stay afloat until the border reopens. This is you. You're visiting jakeslandingusa.com and seeing how you can help. You can make a donation online and even donate that package you don't need anymore. You can help right now by liking and sharing this video. Thank you.